All right, well, the time has arrived. Time for us to go home. Another sad time here camping is when you have to leave. Everything's all cleaned up. Everything's put away. Truck's packed. Camper's all clean. Trailer's all packed up here with our motorcycles. And you can see we moved the outhouse over here. Got that all done. We got lots of wood. Got all the carpets and stuff are hanging so they can dry for the next time. Got more wood here. And the fires are out. This one's out. And we had at one time, we had 5 going at one time. So they're all put out now. We cleared out this area back in here. And now we can really see our nice pine here. Let me show you just how tall this thing is. This is one of the biggest ones in the area. We estimate it to be around 80, 85 feet. There it is, big white pine. It's really cool though. From where I'm standing right now, it's probably 60, 70 yards away. It's quite a long ways away, but it's huge. And guess everything's all put away, and we're kind of bummed. We're here for a whole week. What a fun. But we'll be coming back. So